Okay, we're making moussaka, and in the real Greek traditional style, it's taking me like 3 hours, and notice the sweat on my brow. So what I've done is I salted the eggplant and let that drain for an hour, and then I put it in the broiler, or in the oven, with olive oil for half an hour. So those are cooked. And then I have breadcrumbs on the plate and a slice of potato for the crust on the bottom. And we have feta cheese mixed with Parmigiano Reggiano. That's homemade feta, by the way. Chopped parsley. And then we cooked the royal wee. I cooked the chard. And then we have the meat sauce with ground lamb, which is a local churro lamb that we got, with local tomatoes, onions, cinnamon. So we've cooked that for about 45 minutes. Okay, now we're gonna put it together. So we're gonna layer some eggplant on there. Just slices, nice and tender and kind of stuck on my pan a little bit. Okay, so we layered the eggplant. Now we're gonna put the meat sauce on it. It's kind of like a lasagna, except we don't use noodles. We're using eggplant. Now we're gonna do the chard layer. This is kind of an unusual addition, I think. This recipe, I've never seen moussaka with chard, but I thought that was pretty cool. Okay, now we finished layering. We put two layers of everything, and now we're going to put in this custard cheese sauce, which is a white sauce with egg yolks and egg and cheese in it. Let's see, so it's not that hot now. Okay, so I've never done this before. It seems like we got a lot of sauce here, but I'm going to get on this side so you can see it. I hope it doesn't overflow. Now we just pour in the sauce. Okay, now we're gonna do the last part, which put the combination of feta cheese and the Parmigiano Reggiano. So we sprinkle that over on top here. I'm sure hoping this doesn't overflow. Looking pretty full. Okay, well, we just took it out of the oven, and look, it didn't spill over at all. Just like stayed right in there.
Wow, that looks great.
Doesn't that look perfect? Absolutely marvelous.